In the natural world, there are even plants that can be called sexually fluid as they change sex. I don't see why people find the concept of gender fluidity difficult to accept.